Welt, also called piping or cording, is one or two cords that is covered in fabric. It's used to join two pieces of materials together in the seam to provide a finishing touch to the seam on seat covers, pillows, or to create a raised, rounded seam around the corners of cushions.
There are several options when it comes to welt, from fillers like poly welt, tissue welt, and PVC welt, to pre-made welts like marine welt and extruded embossed welt.
Today, we'll break down those differences and help you decide which you need for your current project.
Poly welt is an extruded white synthetic foam that is not affected by moisture or water, doesn't support mold or mildew, and therefore is most suited for outdoor and marine applications. It feels firm to the touch, but is pliable and takes turns and curves well. Use it on patio furniture or boat seats, but it's also used in indoor furniture, automotive, and RV applications.
Simply sew on your own decorative material or vinyl over the cord and create your own custom welt.
PVC welt is a black plastic extruded welt which features a hollow core to provide more flexibility than other welts, but is still firm and does not stretch. Because it's made from PVC, it's perfect for outdoor use or any projects that'll be exposed to the elements.
Tissue welt is a white polyester braided fiber that is also referred to as paper or flex welt. It's used in furniture applications such as couches, ottomans, and pillows. Tissue welt gives you a softer edge and is more pliable than poly welt, but still holds up well. It's available in many sizes to suit your needs and also comes in a double welt option that's mostly used for furniture upholstery. Cotton welt is the most pliable and softest welt and can be compressed easily.
It's used for indoor applications, particularly on bedding, pillows, and window treatments.
It is not recommended for any outdoor applications.
Marine welt is a poly welt core with a marine vinyl covering. It's used in boat seats and outdoor applications to join two seams together and create a finished product. Embossed welt is an extruded plastic welt used in automotive seat covers and similar projects. The most common size is 180 bead size, but is also available in 120 and 130 for a slightly different look to your finished product.
Embossed welt has a hollow core and has a slit flange for easy tailoring and workability.
Tinsel welt is similar to embossed welt, but is made with a clear vinyl encasing, a metallic gold or silver insert that provides a classically cool look to automotive seats.